of September, 2023. Evergrande, China property giant suspends shares amid reports of detained leaders. The stricken Chinese property giant suspends trading as reports emerge of its chairman being taken.